Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Removal: disconnect the battery cable from its connector on the system board. Important: make careful note of which cable is connected to each connector on the wireless module for later replacement. Carefully disconnect the wireless antenna cables from the wireless module by grasping the connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Remove the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless module to the system board. Grasp the wireless module by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Reverse this procedure to install the wireless module. Important: when installing the wireless module, be sure to align the notch in the wireless module with the key in the wireless module slot in the system board.